They accused me of hiding Museveni in my house and supporting him, yet I had never seen him and did not know where he was. I lost my wife and property in this struggle. I request President Museveni to recognize me on January 26th in Kakumiro on Liberation Day. Rugambwa says he suffered after losing his wife. He wants President Museveni to recognize him by awarding him a medal, constructing him a house, and also educating his grandchildren. I request President Museveni to remember my efforts and suffering for him and Uganda in general by awarding me a medal and compensating me. If he could construct me a house, I would be very happy. Rugambwa's daughter, Allen Tumwachire, says her father worked for government for decades and deserves a medal and support. My father tells us he worked in many capacities in various governments, including NRM, and lost property during the Bush War, but has never been recognized by the government of Uganda. We request President Museveni to remember him as a hero. Tumwachire says when her father lost sight over torture in the 1980s, life became very difficult. Most income-generating projects, such as coffee growing, poultry and animal husbandry, we pray for government intervention. When her father lost sight and her mother died, everything changed. His poultry, goat, piggery and coffee projects collapsed due to lack of support and monitoring. Story by Andrew Musingzi for the news.